for everyone in your organization, uncertainty in the market means uncertainty in people's roles, and it means oftentimes people start to think the worst. And so assurance and empathy and over-communication are absolutely pivotal right now. Everyone is reading the headlines. Everyone is wondering, do I get concerned? Do I job shop? What do I do right now? And so the more you as a leader can over-communicate with empathy, the better. And then I would say the third thing is just clarity on prioritization.